First day. Today date 4th, 9th month 2020. Subject Tibetan, class 3. Good morning, my dear students, class 3. I hope you are fine, doing your studies well. And thank you very much for Tsuji. You are doing good, giving me some response. You have learned that poem and the important words which I have told you to learn. You have learned that and you have sent me the voice message. Thank you very much. Keep it up. You are doing really hard work in your studies, but I don't get from other students any response. So please try to understand yourself. Okay, please try to understand yourself. I hope you all are doing well. So today we learn one story. Okay, of our class 3 books. Very good stories today we are going to learn. The topic is Shimi Sokpo, Danger Cat. A cat is very dangerous. Okay, the cat is very dangerous. So from this story, let us understand how the cat is dangerous and what he has done to be a danger. Okay. Shimi Jingsongshi Nin Mangur Se Marakwar Chogo Kongwatang Kai Yangkongi Se Chodochin. One old cat, Jueseong means old, Shimi Jueseongshi, one old cat, Nimango se marak days, many days he didn't got food to eat. Togo gongwa comes and his stomach was empty. And kakongni se chodochin and feeling very thirsty. So one day he went to search for the food. Ko khampar gongwa shiki nangles, he reached in an empty room, one empty room. Kangba dei nam hukrin mangbo chang jie ni yus. In that empty room, he saw many pigeons lying over there. Pugren means pigeon, okay? Pugren means pigeon. Pugren nam ki shimi tong dels. When the pigeon saw a cat, they ran away, they fly away. Chik 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 tun tu purni dungmi ting tu bops. They fly one by one and sat on the pillar of a room of that house. Shimi pokren lava gokor gokor de sego samnis. The cat thought, now I have to use my trick. So he tried to use his trick to the pigeon and he wanted to eat the pigeon. And the cat said, Mrepa, Mrepa, he said, Kaya chokpo che, my dear friends, the cat is telling to the pigeon, Kaya chokpo che, my dear friends, Kyozo nga shenam heja chenigis, no need to get afraid of me. My dear friends, no need to get afraid of me. Nga nye chang chiu mongbo sepa yins. Earlier, when I was young, I have killed many birds and I have ate. Hey, yam, ta chang hai lu yu gong yong yams. But now, I am very old and I don't have power and I don't have strength to catch you all and eat you. Sem ki pa shuns, and my mind has been dull. I don't have that power. Chewa tang. Demui Noor Yang says, I only eat whatever I get on the plate. I eat that only because I don't have strength to jump up here and there and eat you all. Thezang to Mase, not only that much. Nye Lame Dune Chu Shu Des, and I have got the preaching from Lamas. Then what is good and what is bad? I have learned everything. So no need to get scared of me, the cat said to the pigeon. Karse Mako Marse Pang Chorwa Hins. I am pure vegetarian. I don't eat non-veg. I don't eat meat. I am pure. Karse means I only eat the white things, milk, curd. Curd means white. Marse means the red meat, I have avoided eating because I got blessings from Lama and he gave me teaching, preaching. 다니엘 3:10 Now I avoid harming to others' animals. 로그랑 강도 제기 is and I am trying to help. And I am trying to help for others' animals. I have avoid harming you all. He said like that to the pigeon. 시미카니 많이 견신 믹춤니디. The cat was doing mantra and he had closed his eyes as if he is a lama. No? He had closed his eyes. The monks went to do mantra, they closed their eyes. The same thing, the cat repeated that. He had closed his eyes and started doing mantras. 푸그렌남 노바 마세신 사도도 밥니 최따라 제스. The pigeons feel very pretty on them and he don't feel afraid and they believe on the cat and they all came down again on the floor. 심히 시둥키 초두 데스. And they sat near the cat. The pigeon, they sat near the cat. 대 부그랜남 이제니 샘벨리당 구음도 불신되까. Then the pigeons were very happy and they, without scaring to the cat, they went around and started playing and eating something in front of the cat. 심히 로버도 총대 지키 푸그랜시 순이세도. When the pigeons were roaming around him, he caught one pigeon and killed that pigeon. He catch one pigeon and he had killed that pigeon. You can see there on the picture itself, okay? So this is the story of a danger cat. No, he's very dangerous, no? He's very dangerous as well as he's very clever. He was feeling thirsty, he was feeling hungry, and when he went in search of food, he saw many pigeons. So he tried to managed the pigeon to be friend with him. So he had told many things that he got blessing from Lama, preaching from Lama, and now he had avoided eating meat, only the milk and what he used to eat. He said this and that, and the pigeon believed on the cat, and they all came down and roamed around the cat. When they were near to the cat, he caught one pigeon, he killed that pigeon and he ate. So that means you should be very clever, okay? The moral of the story is that you should be very clever and you should not believe in others' words. You should not believe in other words, rumors, okay? Nowadays, the people say something. No, yesterday I heard some rumors, but I don't believe all the things, okay? So whatever we see with our eyes, that things we have to believe. Others, you should not believe like a pigeon. They believed the pigeon that cat will not eat them, definitely they were wrong. So the moral of the story is, you should not believe on others directly without knowing them. So after that, page number 134, no need to do anything from there. Page number 135, there is one like a poem. So if you can learn, it is not that much important. It is not that important, but if you've got time and if you want to learn, you have to learn that, okay? 요즘 자준 가정 국적 카베 내장바당 코제 마레죽 카당 코과 장국기 리더 라과 장마기 카데보 미베보 라데보 미요보. Okay, this is very nice. Words. 요즘 자주 those who are telling lie, one day they will be in problem. 가점 쿡쭉, some people, they speak very soft but their mind is very bad. 카벨레 잠바탕 you have those who speak as soft as a cotton. 콕제르 말에 쭉 their mind, their thinking is very pointed like a needle at all. 가끔 코과 장고 keys. You have to speak always truth and you have to believe always good. 리단 가과 장마 keys. And you should be very clean. Your hand, not hand. This words, the clean hand is not washing your hand and keeping your hand clean, but not taking others' things. Okay? 카데고 미 베보스. Those who speaks good, they will be the leader of the people. If you know how to speak, so in front of everyone, you will be blasting blah 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 blah. So you will be like a head of that member. 락대부미욕고. That if you know something, knowledge, if you know to draw, if you know to write, if you know to do some work with your hand, so you will be the servant. So everyone will tell, please do this for me, please do that for me. So this is the main thing. If you can learn, you have to learn that. So question answers, I mark and send it to you. You can copy it there. The fill in the blanks, there are two words you have to choose and you have to write that. Okay, only that much. The question answers, I will do fill in the blanks. Okay, then you have to, if you can learn, you have to learn that. Okay, till then, stay home safe. Be safe, as you know that the virus reached Pakyong yesterday itself. So avoid coming to the market, Pakyong market, and roaming outside. So always be at home. Take proper food, eat healthy food, stay home safe, obey to your parents. Always be busy with your books. As I am telling you all this, no need to go through all the all your school's books. If you want to learn, read some story books, you can learn, you can read that. That also helps you a lot. Okay? Till then, we'll meet in next class. Thank you. 두지체.